number 5 of the Northwest House Music Conference, and we are outside Analog Theater waiting to listen to DJ Dan, the Marcus Lewis, and a bunch of other people. But in the meantime, I got Sister Stroke right outside, and we got her for an interview. How you doing tonight?
Yeah, good. How are you?
I'm doing great and great and great. When was your last time in Portland?
It was actually 2.5 years ago. I played for Groove Suite. Matt Eastar brought me down, and one of the best experiences of my life, seriously.
How did you get involved with the Northwest House Music Conference?
It was actually through Melody Fisher. I do a radio show called Freak Freely, and I've been doing it for almost 5 years now. We're on Amsterdam's Most Wanted, and I'm kind of known for just going into a conference with my Freak Freely party and doing my own thing.
So, you've been to different conferences, I'm guessing Miami, different like places around. What makes the Northwest House Music Conference unique?
The sense of community. I was just talking to DeMarcus today about that. One thing I'm really enjoying about this is the personal experiences I'm experiencing every day. The intense conversations. Seeing something actually come out of it instead of just bullshit talk. Let's be real. You know, I know this is filmed, but a lot of people talk. And it's nice to see some stuff actually come out of it. And it's personable. And everyone that's here is here for a reason, not just to, they've come with an agenda. And I really like that because it makes the conversations different. It gets you hungry again to do something for the community, to do something for house music, and to make sure that it keeps going no matter what.
Nice.
And yeah, this is beautiful. This is so beautiful. The events have been nice. They've been pretty damn great. Pretty fun. A little crazy.
Marcus Lewis, Wally Calerio, there's so much talent tonight. How you doing tonight, Christian?
Oh, I'm loving Portland, Oregon. We've had a great week. It's been 5 days strong. We just saw Natural Rhythm, DeMarcus, Diz. One hell of a house night for Portland, Oregon. We're having fun.
Nice, nice. So you were here last year, from the very beginning of the Northwest House Music Conference. How does it feel this year compared to last year?
This year's is different. A different crew, a different outside crew. The locals are still strong. The people that are coming from outside are really seem to be enjoying it. We've spread the word a little bit, so we've had different heads come out. other than that, the same love for it is still there. We're still getting that same enjoyment, you know?
Nice, nice. You're getting really involved with the conference as far as like giving a workshop, playing at different parties.
Yeah.
And how did you get ready throughout the year for all your events and conferences as far as like music-wise?
If you're a DJ that's being asked to come out here, then, you know, hopefully you're playing throughout the year. So when I know conference is coming up, I've got to go dig a little bit and try to find the hot stuff or produce some new tracks, which, you know, that's what we're here for. When it comes to the clinic stuff, that, you know, a month out or 2 months out, you're starting to think about, okay, well, I need to start preparing some knowledge and hopefully something that is going to be something they're interested in.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the Northwest House Music Conference here in the beautiful city of Portland. And tonight I have with me Thomas White and Pete Williams. And let's talk a little bit about Natural Rhythm Music, that we were actually lucky to have you guys together this year.
We're the lucky ones, man. We were able to get Pete up this time. Last year I came up and we had a great time. And, you know, Natural Rhythm Music is really the culmination of everything we've tried to do together, learning music in 1996 and all the way till now, just trying to push each other to get better. And we're very fortunate to come and share that with you guys and, you know, have that community of music.
Nice. We were really happy that you were able to make it this year. So how far, what do you think about the Northwest House Music Conference?
Awesome. It's my first time in Portland. I've never been up here before, but the crowd, the scene, the people up here are really well connected and well supportive of each other, and it's really good to see that for sure. It was a good time.
Great guys. So as far as Natural Rhythm Music goes, I know that you guys are starting to work into new projects together. What's coming on with that?
Gosh, we have a whole new label. Digital Domain allows you to kind of create and release your own music, which we wanted to do for a long time. And the big thing for us is really kind of to have a family label. You know, we're starting to involve our friends. We got Wally Calario, Mikey Velasquez, Calvin Swell here from Portland, just people we know and trying to bring other people in. Dan X from Chicago, one of my friends for a long time. Very fortunate to have these guys on the label doing remixes. But really, it's a vehicle for us to do whatever we want and be our own A&R guys and live and die by that, right?
Nice.
Maybe it's going to go well.
Be able to do exactly what we always wanted to do and not really have to worry about, okay, is this the track that they want? Are they going to take this one or not? And kind of mold it the way we've always been inspired by the records that we've, you know, loved over the years. So
yeah, New York, Chicago, LA, you know, all of those cities have great heritage, and we're just trying to add to that with our own flavor from the label. And, you know, trying to produce some stuff that's really interesting to us. And so far we've been fortunate with that to have other people find it interesting. And we have some pretty cool things coming.